Alright, ladies and gentlemen, today we're going to be trying to go through and tackle level 2-9, that slope drawbridge we got stuck on last time. Alright, yeah, we've seen all that before. Seen that. Let's see what we can come up here. So, alright, what if we go through and we make this big slanted bridge here? We make like this pillar that's gonna go through and be held up on. And then we'll lift the whole bridge with hydraulics, yeah? That's what I'm making. So let me get something built in here real quick for this. Now we gotta figure out how do we lift it up. So just connect a hydraulic right there. Right there. And we're gonna expand it. And we don't need to expand that much. Alright, so here's what we got. So let's give it a shot here, see if we can go through this, raise this big section of bridge here. Alright, so we're gonna strengthen up the center of the bridge a little bit. That's alright. It's alright. Yeah, growing pains, that's all this was. We'll add even more little triangles here. We're sparing no expense. One card. Come on, lift up. What is going on? What are you doing? What? You what? What is this? What the hell? Alright, we'll try that again. Alright. What the? Oh, crap. Forgot about the star. So, I mean, oh, I didn't say that. Shoot. Gotta be advertiser friendly here, don't we? For all zero advertisers. Come on. You can do it. Just keep dragging it down. This is fine. Everything's okay. Sort of. That's gonna break, so. There. Everything's good. Okay, so. New plan. We're gonna get rid of part of the bridge. I should have realized, I just wasn't paying attention. We had to get the star. Alright, that looks good. So far, so good. Crap. 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 Alright, what'd we screw up here? Part 2. I think that's it. That's all that I need to go away. I'm gonna take the middle wheel off this mouse. Now it's working the way I imagined. That didn't work at all, though. Well, I guess we can delete this, but think going farther back is going to fix it here. That's the problem. Oh, it's looking pretty stressed. You can do it. Oh, it's working its hardest to stay here. Is that gonna be enough? I still don't think that's enough. No. No, that you can't expand there and move it up enough. So maybe the tricks we change where we attach the hydraulic. Ooh, that's a lot of red. Okay, that's not the answer, clearly. Nope. No, that's not it either. No. Oh, okay. I've got an idea. What if we raise this side of the bridge? So like imagine we attach the hydraulic here and we push this side up. This might be it. This is not it. That's not it. Well, we can use more than one hydraulic, so maybe we lift both sides of the bridge. We add a split joint here because it won't work if I don't. I don't think that's the answer. Alright, you know what? Let's just accept that this whole thing is a terrible design. And we should feel bad about it. So let's get rid of that. So new plan, alright? We're not going to actually slope up here until we get to about here. And then what we're going to worry about is some sort of drawbridge that can raise the bridge up high enough that both of these can go underneath. So that's the plan. Let's just go ahead and just throw a steel beam up here so we have something to connect our road to. I'm gonna build straight over here. And we go up a nice incline until we get up here. Happy bridge. This is Poly Bridge with CliffDoodlebot. Nice, happy supports. If you locate it, really dab it on there. It's okay. Alright, now we gotta figure out how are we gonna lift this whole thing up. Here, these are going to be built out of steel. Hydraulics here, and we're gonna somehow lift this up. give it a shot. Okay, that looked good. That was promising. Until the drawbridge part. Look. No, that was so close. We're right there. I think this is gonna be the one. Spoke too soon. You know what? Look at this. Look at this safe. Never mind. Hey, it's locked back into place. Gotta fix some of the stress over here. Just keep adding steel until it works, I guess. There we go. I think this might be it. Oh boy, fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. There we go. Look! That was calculated. That was... Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Really, game? Really? Nice. Well, that's all for today, folks. Let me know down in the comment area what you thought about the video. And please make sure to like and subscribe to the channel. That way you can see all of my future content. Thanks.